A stretch of beach in Rodanthe is now back open after following a closure for debris removal after a house collapse earlier this week.
Another stretch from South Holiday Boulevard to the north end of Ocean Drive remains closed. You can see why. The collapse caused a concern on the beach because of that debris with nails and possibly glass pieces from the home. Nobody lived in the house, which fell into the ocean on the 28th.